Hello, my wonderful people. Greetings, depending on the time on I take the hear of this story. Yes, my wonderful people. Ooni in don't make huge declaration. Kabiyesi, he is already tired of the game that the Oluwis have been playing around in the palace. They've been trying to drive Kabiyesi nuts, but Kabiyesi, he seemed to be more ready. He seemed very, very ready for them. So all the trouble will be say plenty people been they give Kabiyesi, they tell him say he is actually the one that is enjoying all the drama that has been going on with the Oluwis, because if to say he know they happy with waiting they go on, he himself for just dismiss the whole Oluwis them. And that is actually true, because in one way or the other, Kabiyesi, it be like say in they enjoy the drama and everything. If not, there'll be person we go tell and waiting in go do. No be person we go tell him waiting in go do. So now Kabiyesi, he don't come and make huge declaration because of Queen Naomi. In talk say no more competition. There is no need for them to be competing with Queen Naomi. Because Queen Naomi, as they all have been fighting her, he wants to remind them that Queen Naomi is not going anywhere. No matter how they try to make it look like, Queen Naomi says she know they go anywhere. So whatever the trouble, whatever the drama will be say, all of them been the cause, all the trouble will be say them been the cause for that palace, they better know say Queen Naomi will soon enter palace and she is going to take over. All of them will be left. Yes, all of them will be left behind. So Kabiyesi in Toxi, the Oluwis, it is better for them to start accommodating themselves, or better still, be looking for another alternative. Because Queen Naomi, she is definitely going to take over the palace, and there is no two ways about it. Nobody is going to be able to stop him. Nobody is going to be able to stop the plan that he has for Queen Naomi. So whatever it is that they all have been doing or saying, thinking that it is going to affect the whole thing concerning Mama Tadenikau, they all better know that their plan will never work out. That he himself, he don't really begin to see, say their future no bright at all, because if to say it bright at all, them suppose they extra vigilant, them suppose they extra careful with everything we be say them they do, the one we be say them they talk. No be just to they come out to they disgrace themselves. For what reason exactly? He no really know. He no fi explain them. Kabiyesi, he no just happy with the Oluwis at all. In talk say the kind headache we be say them been don't give him. It reach for him to just destroy them entirely. But he get one thing where we say they keep him from making this decision. But by the time where we say Queen Naomi will finally return, he will be left with no choice. That's why he's telling them on time to quit with their attitude, quit with the drama, quit with the trouble, because he no go ever get them anywhere. Rather, they will keep messing up their lives. They will keep on messing up big time, because there is no way out for them. There is no single way they will be able to survive. With the kind of headache we be say them they give themselves, they better be ready for the worst. They better be ready, yes. Kabiyesi, he no dey joke, he no dey para at all. Say, countless of time he been dey beg Queen Naomi for forgiveness, even though say na him wey dey at fault. Even though say Queen Naomi don't already rule out all the problem, but Naim still they make plenty mistake. But right now, in talk say, he wishes for all those things to stop. He is hoping for all those drama, for it to stop with immediate effect. That is what he wants. So, my wonderful people, at this point, we just don't know for how long all of them will continue to they mess up like this. We do not know for how long all of them will continue to they disgrace themselves. But my people, things where they go on no be small. So we all are hoping for Queen Naomi. Anything at all, she better be careful. Make she decide on whose side she's on. What exactly she wants. Because at this point, everything will just they happen, my correct people. Make she careful because she no know waiting the enemies, even they plan for her. She no know the plan of the enemies. Yes, make she no to trust anybody at all. Because trusting the wrong person is going to cost her a lot. But Kabi, see, anything when they talk like this without action, my people, na just noise. Without action, na noise, na in they make. Na in papa bin they talk and say, Kabi, see. They tell in Pekin, say, everything where they go on like this, he just say this one na the part where be say he won't follow. Hope he sure say this one are waiting in want for himself because a lot of things they at stake. A lot of things indeed they at stake. So even continue to they mess up like this, my correct people. If you no get opportunity again to ratify his mistake with Queen Naomi, a lot of people been they wonder say, Kabi Esi. Even though, say, in the try prove a point to the public, he shouldn't bring everything out for the public to know about, no matter the point he is trying to prove to them. That he is supposed to know that he has a lot of enemies. And these enemies, most of them are afraid of Queen Naomi as well. But they are seeing it that Queen Naomi have taken up a lot of their space, a lot of things where we say KBSC suppose don't do for them. Queen Naomi, na KBSC come they do all those things for. So they've been complaining quite a lot that they don't understand what is actually going on. Why everything been they get all messy, everything keeps getting all messed up. And if she no do anything, if him no do anything, he no know how he go take explain and give Queen Naomi because he has made a huge promise to Queen Naomi, to Akure women as well. Before they were able to now convince Queen Naomi to root out for Queen Naomi to make sure that Queen Naomi understands that he is actually trying. Yes, my wonderful people. My correct people. KBSC, we don't already see a lot of things go wrong. But waiting KBSC, they talk, we say, he has so much certainty. He is very certain that he is not making a mistake when it comes to Queen Naomi. He is so decided when it comes to Mama Tadenikawo. That's why a lot of people go there tell him say he no too sure about waiting in the do. But he will just keep laughing because say he don't make mistake no means say he has lost his way. Yes, my country people, now waiting with the here be this one, but we all are hoping that things are going to go all right. Yes, my correct people. We are hoping that everything is going to be better because if not, my correct people, problem ego day surplus. Yes, my wonderful people, now so the matter been the vicious How una take this? I may una follow us. Chook mouth down the comments below. Bye bye.